with the first pick in the 2012 NBA draft, the New Orleans Hornets select Anthony Davis.
What a tremendous moment for any young player, and particularly Davis, who blossomed so late in his career and now is the number one pick. You see him embracing his college coach, John Calipari. He joins Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, who's the only guy to be AP National Player of the Year, national champion, and the number one overall pick in the NBA draft is Anthony Davis, is headed to New Orleans.
With the second pick in the 2012 NBA draft, the Charlotte Bobcats select Michael Kidd-Gilchrist of the University of Kentucky and Somerdale, New Jersey.
Wow. Jubilation. Not only Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, people at the table, but also an eruption just to my right in the stands. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist is from New Jersey, played at St. Patrick High School, was a former high school teammate of Kyrie Irving. He's well-beloved here, former Gatorade Player of the Year in this state. And it is the first time ever that the top two picks in the NBA draft have come from the same school, and Kentucky on top in college basketball and on top in the draft here as the high-motor guy goes to Charlotte.
With the third pick in the 2012 NBA draft, the Washington Wizards select Bradley Beal from the University of Florida.
Bradley Beal, the sharp shooting guard from Florida, led the SEC guards in rebounding. Brothers played football. They toughened him up in those driveway basketball games. His mother, Besta, taught him how to shoot. And for the first time in draft history, we have freshmen going 1, 2, 3. And all freshmen from the SEC and the SEC East. As Bradley Beal celebrates his 19th birthday with a handshake with David Stern.
I'll tell you, Reese, 1, 2, 3. The NBA just got three terrific young men, three high character guys.
With the fourth pick in the 2012 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Dion Waiters of Syracuse University.
An emotional moment for Dion Waiters as Thomas Robinson continues to wait. Dion Waiters out of Syracuse didn't start a game last year. He joins Marvin Williams of North Carolina in 2005, the only lottery picks. Played in college, didn't start a single game. But look, Waiters got starters minutes. That's all semantics. Averaged 24 minutes a game. He was a big leader on Jim Boeheim's team. And now Dion Waiters, times explosive this year.
With the fifth pick in the 2012 NBA draft, the Sacramento Kings select Thomas Robinson from the University of Kansas.
What an emotional moment for the former Kansas star. Showed so much courage and dignity as he hugs his little sister, Jayla. He is going to seek custody of Jayla. Of course, his grandparents and his mother just over a year ago in a little over a three-week span passed away, and Robinson has been a fortress of strength for his family, a great inspiration to all of us who followed his career in college basketball. And now Thomas Robinson, the fifth overall pick in the draft and headed to Sacramento.
With the sixth pick in the 2012 NBA draft, the Portland Trailblazers select Damian Lillard of Weber State University.
What a rise for the guard from Oakland, California, who played at Weber State. Weber State not really in the front of the consciousness in college basketball. Lillard didn't face a team in the top 25 while playing for the Wildcats, but boy, did he put up some impressive numbers. He finished second in the nation in scoring 24 and a half points per game, handed out four assists per game, shot nearly 41% from three, and now he has an opportunity to lead the Portland Trailblazers as a guard out of Weber State.
Well, tremendous range on his shot. His range is essentially in the building.
With the seventh pick in the 2012 NBA draft, the Golden State Warriors select Harrison Barnes from the University of North Carolina.
And while we saw Kentucky guys early in the draft, we're going to hear that North Carolina name called almost certainly four times in the first round and led by their star swingman, Harrison Barnes. Barnes, first team All-ACC, 2 years playing for Roy Williams, led the team in scoring both years, tied 1 year with Tyler Zeller, who's going to get drafted for too much longer. Great work ethic, tremendous character type guy. Once again, it's been a theme of this early part of the draft. Here's Harrison Barnes.